Here we are at 1288 16th Avenue, Hillsboro. Let's take a look at this place. We're looking at wholesaling it. Needs a new roof, updated bathrooms, and the kitchens we can just do some painting. Inside here's the garage. Washer and dryer. We have a good electric panel. It's an oversized single car garage, so that's nice. And here's the dining area with sliders. The kitchen. I would just paint these cabinets white, put new hardware on, and put new countertops. Has tongue and groove ceiling. We will have to replace the roof. And the bedrooms will add an overhead light because there's just a switch here that operates one of the receptacles because it's an exposed ceiling. We have some patchwork over here to take care of a little bit. Put in some new carpet and new paint. Put in some new doors. A couple of them are damaged. We could even repair some of them, like that's just dirt. So we might be able to just paint these and clean them up. Bathroom. Put a new cabinet, new mirror. Leave that cabinet and just paint it white. Replace the subfloor. Repair some dry rot by that window. And just put a new tub surround in that. That tub there looks just fine. Just put a three-piece tub surround. Closet doors look good. Just paint them. And in this bedroom, it's baseboard heating and all throughout the house. Three bedroom, one bath. 1,100 square feet. Let's go take a look at the third bedroom here. These have updated heaters. They're newer. They're white. We could replace some of these windows or reseal them and clean them up. I think just some good caulking could go a long distance on this. On the outside, and the floor looks really great. There's a few spots that are some nicks that we could just repair. We could paint this whole wall white, or we could do some hot mud on the wall and texture it. And over this way is a huge living room, fireplace, so that's really nice. They were using the fireplace. We'd probably put in a gas insert or close it off just for because of tenants and safety and things of that sort. Big backyard. See the backyard? This is the 1288 unit. And over on this other side is the other unit. Again, the ceiling looks really good. The tongue groove. There's some dry rot on the eaves because of the scuppers, the system. We'll put an actual downspout system along with gutters so you can see the dry rot we'll have to replace. Because anytime you have the gutters come through the roof like that and you don't clean them up and get your maintenance crew out here to clean the leaves, that water just sits up there and that's what happens. So we're going to put gutters around the house instead. We already have a bid for it. And you can see the garage. The doors are actually in pretty good shape. They just need to be painted. They're solid looking. They look a little beat up, but a little bit of sanding and paint. They're in fine working shape. This is the other unit over here. So, we'll see what we can do with this property.